folks, Matt May with KMR Home Automation and Theaters. We're friends with Chris, the Home Theater Dude, and we've shown you some videos of like our showroom and stuff, but Chris was able to come out today and I'm showing him a house that we're doing right now. So this particular house, we are doing a Savant home automation system. We are going to have, I believe, 7 zones of audio, and we use Sonos for that. It'll all be in ceiling and outdoor speakers. This is the living room, so we'll have a TV. That's controlled on an iPad using Savant, also voice control, and 2 in-ceiling speakers. But I want to also show you the kind of where we do our centralized wiring or how we do it. There'll be a nice AV rack in this closet. This is our head end. Power may be cut off right now because we have an electrician, but we've got a lot of existing wires. This house is a renovation and we're adding wires to it. So we will have a 27U rack here with all of our audio, visual, and automation controls, as well as alarm and surveillance and network. And then this is the theater. So this house did not have a dedicated theater. The new homeowner wanted a dedicated theater, so we're taking this big game room and converting it. Sound quality right now, you may be hearing some reverberation. That will all go away. We have travertine flooring. This is going to be a cork floor over it. Right now, Chris is kind of going through the riser, and it's a mess in here right now, but what you guys usually see is the finished product. Hey, look at this awesome room. It does all this. It's very cool. I thought it'd be kind of neat, since Chris was in town, if we came by and we could show you how we get to that point. So we're working in conjunction with the builder, which is Cortland Homes. They're going to be building built-ins here. This is our screen wall. We're going to have 130-inch SI screen innovation slate. 1.2 zero edge with the backlit LEDs. We will be running Paradigm bookshelves in the left and right, and also SVS SB4000 in each corner, which is going to be dope. And then we'll have a Paradigm center channel here. Then on the side surrounds, we had to go a little further back than we normally would. This is obviously going to be a riser. I just knocked my shoe off here, but we had to put our side surrounds a little further back because of this window, which is going to have a curtain. So we're actually having these a little kick out made where they're kind of towed in some, almost to where you guys are seeing where the camera is. Then we've got 2 back surrounds. These are all Paradigm. And then we're going to have 4 in-ceiling Paradigm speakers for Atmos. The big tape square that you see is going to be a starlit ceiling. So this room is going to be really neat. We're going to run an Epson 6040 4K e-shift projector, our HDMIs from here to the rack are optical, so we can go 18 hertz 4K cabling. And then the blue squares you see on the wall are rectangles. Those are going to be custom acoustic treatments. They'll be on this wall as well. These walls that you see open are interior walls, and there's no spray and foam. That's why the sheetrock's pulled down, so once we're done with our wiring, we have the contractor come in and spray in foam so that it's a really nice, tight room.
So basically you want it to be kind of like this.
Yeah, so on spray in foam homes, all of your exterior walls and attic are spray in. So that's how you can tell, like this part of the house over, this is already exterior wall, so it's already sprayed in. The stuff that's open is interior walls, and we're having that sprayed in. So in a nutshell, again, I just thought it'd be kind of cool. I know there's a lot of DIY folks out there. That was my deal before I opened the business 8 years ago, and just turning a DIY into passion. And if you have any questions where we could help you out, please don't hesitate to contact Chris and get my information, or vice versa. He'll probably put our number up on the phone or on the video. But this is the stuff you don't see. You just see the finished room. You know, what you see right now is the work it takes to get it there. This will be we're running Lutron Radio Raw lighting. So this will be a keypad with a dimmer where you have scenes programmed. You can have a movie scene, you walk in, hit a button, riser lights change, can lights change. We're gonna have 20 automated dimmers throughout the house, another 3 keypads, and then a lot of what's called lamp dimmers where we plug in like riser lights. It goes to the outlet, then the Lutron piece, and then the riser lights, and that's all able to be controlled over voice as well as through the Savant system over apps and phones and remotes. So For the best in home theater and home automation, give us a call, KMR Home Automation and Theaters. We do our very best enough that we get to work with custom builders and high-end homes because we're the trusted experts. But we also have a passion for helping the DIY guys. So again, if you have any questions we can help you with, we sell Screen Innovations, Paradigm, SVS, Savant Control 4, you name it, we do it. Lots of certifications in the business. It's a passion turned into a career. So this is the not so fun part. So I thought I'd show you. This is days in the attic and tearing out sheetrock. So.
That's one thing I wanted to talk about, because Matt was saying that there's passion behind this, and that was the whole reason why I started the channel. That's the whole reason why, you know, I do this stuff for you guys, because I want to give everyone the information that I know. I want to give you guys my opinions and things like that. And this stuff's cool, man. Like, if it's not cool to you, then maybe you guys are on the wrong channel, man. This stuff is just, it's really fun for me to actually come out and check this stuff out. Just real quick, I wanted to show you this. This is the guy's current theater, and it is ridiculous. He has a stadium seating. He has the 235 screen. And then it has those awesome starry sky type of...
And acoustic treatments.
Yeah, ceiling. So as you can hear, there's a lot of echo in here. The floor, you know, isn't very conducive to that. The windows aren't very conducive to that. Flat walls. But whenever you get the furniture in here, you get the sound treatments.
Right.
You get the full 100% deal. So once again, guys, I really appreciate you guys watching the channel. If you guys want to check out Matt, I'll go ahead and leave his information down in the description. He is with KMR Home Audio. If you guys are in Texas, don't hesitate to go ahead and give him a call. I'm up in Dallas for right now. I'll be moving back to Houston, so hopefully this guy will be doing my house pretty soon.
Absolutely. Happy to do it.
All right, guys. Well,
thanks,
I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Check you next time.